but I have it on very good authority now that she had a whole vision board of her life with the royal family and of the royal family themselves and Prince Harry.
I didn't know much about him.
When she was married to husband number one. Happened to have a good source on that. That's
no
the woman,
way.
The global icon.
So she planned this all along.
That actually happened.
Of course it happened. I think this is a reflection of how, like...
We have one question. I said, well, is he nice?
It was such a fraud.